SpaceX pusher and an on?
This year was interesting. Last year when I partook in the presentation, it was in person with SpaceX judges. There was feedback of concerns. You know, like, well, we don't know if this is going to work, or maybe we don't know how that's going to work. With this, there were none of those concerns. It was just, hey, you might want to make a minor tweak to this, or think about that kind of thing. So at that point, we knew we had done well.
We practiced a whole bunch of times, and every time we practiced, somebody got something wrong, somebody messed something up, and then something just happened right with the presentation, and everything lined up, everyone got their parts right, and went off without a hitch.
Scalability was considered.
We had a really strong delivery, so that was really good. Smooth finish. Then we had the 15 minutes of Q&A, which was fantastic opportunity. SpaceX really gave us great feedback and considerations for our design, which was good. And we are very excited to let you know that we have proceeded to the next round. I'll go ahead and read the email. It says, congratulations. We are delighted to inform you that you have advanced a competition weekend in the SpaceX Hyperloop pod competition.
Tonight was really exciting. We got an opportunity to announce to the team that we made it to the next round of the SpaceX Hyperloop competition.
We were one of only 24 teams in the entire world who were selected to move on to the final round in the SpaceX Hyperloop pod competition.
We're very proud and very honored to be part of this adventure. So it's been a surreal night. It was also really cool because we got to hear Dr. Crow voice's support and congratulations for our team.
We're really excited. I'm very excited. I just want to say congratulations, good luck, and let me know what you need to help get your idea out there as the winner. So good luck.
There's a lot of challenges that still lie ahead, and we're looking forward to it. It's very exciting, but you know, we obviously have a lot of work to do too. So it's kind of a mix of emotions there.
The next steps are kind of lining up all of our contractors and the different pieces of the labor to actually make it happen. We've got a lot of the materials donated, and we're a long way through the design phase. So it's just kind of pulling the last couple of pieces together, getting the specific plot of land we want approved, and going from there. This is my son, Jasper. He's about 2 months old. He's the reason I don't live in the lab and spend all of my time here.
There's a lot to be proud of. We're very excited to be moving forward. We've worked so hard for this. At the same time, too, it's kind of a reality check because now we get to bring this to life.